Yes, this is a SIPID applicator. We'll check how to replace blades and anvils. This is holder. First we have to remove this screw. 5mm Allen key is required to unscrew this. Remove this screw. Then this is PVC cover. Then this is PVC blade. This is copper blade and spacer. So we have to fix in reverse direction. See, okay. So again we have to first put spacer, copper blade, PVC blade, then this cover screw. Do it full tight. This PVC blade should move up and down. Also this movement should be there. Now we'll do with the anvil. So this cutter box first, cutter box, cutter slide. We have to remove cutter slide first. First one is for PVC, that is insulation anvil, and second one is for copper. So this is right here. Now we'll fix it. First we have to put copper anvil, then PVC anvil, and make sure this should be in center for the this and this. Both should be in center, not of this like this. It should not be like this offset, otherwise it will get broke. So we have to check both. This should be in center. Then we'll place cutter box screw. Close to tight, just give a support to anvil and cutter box so that it remains in center. Then make it slight, not full tight, just slight tight. Then we'll insert this ram and check the alignment of blade and anvil. If this is in center, we have to check this. It should be in center. Slow. Should be in center. We have to check that should be in center. The anvil should be in center. But now we'll make this full tight by holding this ram by hand. Now let's make it full tight. Both anvil and crimper screws. Then just remove this ram and insert cutter slide. In a slot where we have to just lock this screw, it should be size, make it tight. And this movement should be there. It should not be fully tight.
Complete procedure.